Garden of Gethsemane. Before he healed the leper and made the blind man see,